which is a kind of a scrambled version of the original title, which was Hifumi Hachikaeshi, and, which means 1, 2, 3, return the bowl. It's the first piece of the 36 Kinko school Honkyoku, I believe. And it's that piece itself is a mix of two different pieces, Hifumi, which is 1, 2, 3, and Hachikaeshi, which is return the bowl, and it's a begging piece. It's a monk's piece for asking for alms.
Huh? Yeah, well, I'll try and translate it. But
and the piece is dedicated to composer John Cage, who would be 100 years old this September. It was written in 1973, and one of two pieces dedicated to him. And one of the reasons it's dedicated to him is that I used the technique of the I Ching, which Cage used in many, many pieces, which is the Chinese Book of Changes. Maybe some of you know it, but you throw six coins three times, and it gives you one of 64. Hexagrams, and then I use that to kind of recompose the Hifumi, the original piece, keeping phrases together but reordering the phrases. And the title also was composed by the same method, which is why it's so scrambled.
Well, I would like to thank all of you for coming tonight and for being such a beautifully attentive audience.
Za prvé bych vám rád poděkoval za to, že jste dnes přišli a že jste tak pozorné publikum.
I know that many great shakuhachi players from Japan have visited Prague, and right here in Prague there are several very, very great shakuhachi players. So it's an honor for me to be here and to have you in attendance.
Vím o tom, že Prahu za poslední dobu navštívilo mnoho výborných hráčů na šakuhači a protože také v Praze je hned několik výborných hráčů na tento nástroj, tak se je mi velkou ctí zde v Praze vystupovat.
And I love the sound of your language and I wish I could speak.
Miluji váš jazyk a rád bych s ním mluvil.